Hi friends, Rabbi Jenny Solomon here in Raleigh, North Carolina, coming to you on Sukkot, Thursday. And so for this Mincha moment, I wanted to share this idea. Rabbi Aryeh Kaplan suggests that Passover is a holiday in which we focus on our inner space, right? We ingest the matzah and the special foods, that's on a physical level, but of course on a spiritual level, we investigate what's going on the inside and get rid of the chametz, the stuff that is no longer serving us and the world. We cast that off. And Sukkot, on the other hand, is when we focus on outer space. Right, we get into the physicality of the holiday of Sukkot, of the earth, of our part of being a part of this ecosystem, and we focus also on just the grandeur and the beauty of the earth. We focus on both at the same time, and I want to invite us to do this with a very basic practice of ushpizin. As many of you know, on Sukkot, it is a tradition to invite in guests, literally, to welcome people into our sukkah. That, of course, is made more complicated during a pandemic. But there is also the tradition of ushpizin, of actually welcoming in the souls of our ancestors, whether they are the traditional sort of forebears of our matriarchs and patriarchs and other brave and righteous people from the Hebrew Bible, like Abraham and Sarah, or even welcoming in the souls of other people in this world who have left this world, but whose presence we long to feel close. So there's all kinds of ways that we do we observe the tradition of ushpizin, of this sort of welcoming and calling in. And so in a way, it is a both honoring of our outer space, of being outdoors and welcoming in these guests, and also focusing on our inner space, bringing their spirits with us on the inside. So I'm gonna invite folks to find a good seat, to close your eyes if you feel comfortable. You may just soften your gaze. Begin by taking a couple of deep breaths. Inviting in some softness into your structure. Feeling the form, the roots, the firmness of your body and your structure and your rootedness on the earth, on the floor, in your chair. But also breathing in some softness, like the wind coming in and out of the sukkah. And with every breath, you might see if you can bring some space, some relaxation to any parts of the body that are holding tightness, stress. And I want to continue now with inviting in these ushpizin, inviting in these guests. But in this case, we invite in the guests of the seven lower sefirot, the seven lower emanations of the divine. Perhaps with each one, you take a nice deep breath to welcome in this honored guest. We welcome in Ahava Chesed, steadfast love. We welcome Gvura, strength, courage, boundaries. We welcome in Tiferet, harmony, balance, open-heartedness. We welcome in Netzach, endurance, perseverance, triumph. We welcome in Hod, gratitude, presence. We welcome in Yesod, foundation, unity. And we welcome in Shekhinah, our roots, to our earth mother, our earth parent, to the divine that is manifest in this most intimate and physical way moving through the world. And in the way that we feel ourselves sheltered under the wings of the Shekhinah, protected from the winds that blow, aware of our fragility and vulnerability, but also our strength. We welcome in all of these divine attributes, because they are also already a part of us. I wish everyone a mo'adim l'simcha, a beautiful, joyful continuation of this holiday, finishing out this holiday season this weekend. Really enjoy, and with the excitement that comes with new beginnings. Mo'adim l'simcha.